When we met Emma Stone on Superbad, we thought, she's a great actress, she's the most likable person I've ever seen, and she also seems smart and funny and the type of person who in high school would like Jonah. She would be able to see that beneath all of his bluster was a great guy, and that made us love her. That's what made their relationship so realistic and sweet and funny, because two people that seem very different are actually perfect together.